Is spray foam insulation safe? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to answer the question, is spray foam insulation safe? But more importantly, we're going to address why that is a concern for you. Before we get into that, please go below, hit that like button for us. Thanks. So if you're asking the question, is spray foam insulation safe? The clear and obvious answer would be yes, it is safe. But what we really should be talking about is why you're asking that question. What is it that has made you concerned that spray foam may not be safe? I would bet that you've probably heard stories, maybe seen a video or read an article about some bad experience with spray foam out on the internet or something like that. Maybe you've even talked to a contractor who said they would never use spray foam, or they shared a story with you that they heard about spray foam being used on a project once years ago and it went horribly wrong. Now, odds are you've probably never experienced anything firsthand, or even secondhand probably, with spray foam being bad, any of these spray foam nightmares that you may have heard about. The reality is that spray foam insulation has made massive improvements in the industry just in the past few years. We're talking about flammability, low VOC capabilities. The product has come such a long way and it is continuing to get better and better. Not only that, the machinery has gotten better. You know, the machines in our rigs and most competent contractors out there, the machines are set that if anything is off ratio, the heat, the mixture, the pressure, they shut themselves down. They are set up to not allow us to spray bad foam. So things like that, the hose temperatures, different components inside the truck and trailer, all those things have come such a long way. The reality is, yes, some weird situations has happened. Maybe a contractor, you know, had some human error involved in the job and some spray foam ended up not looking well or didn't stick or whatever the case may be. Sure, weird things do happen. Car accidents happen every day, yet you still get behind the wheel and drive to work. You know, if you're really asking yourself, is spray foam insulation safe? The simplest way to answer that is spray foam insulation is the new standard for construction, both commercial and residential. If you were to look at a set of specs or blueprints for a project, most of them are calling for spray foam insulation. Part of that reason is because it's simply the best. It performs the best and lasts the longest. And along those lines, it's also just as safe, if not much safer, than anything else we've used in the past. If you want to learn more about the safety of spray foam insulation, check out the link below. Don't forget, subscribe to our channel and ring that bell to see all of our notifications.